Hey guys, the question is, ABC Corporation reports the following in millions dollars. Net income of $1,112, retained earnings at the end of the year of $25,044, and retained earnings at the beginning of the year of $24,658. Assume that there were no other retained earnings transactions during the year. What dividend did the firm pay during the year? So as we know that ending retained earnings is equal to beginning retained earnings plus net income minus dividends. Here ending retained earnings at the end of the year is $25,044 is equal to beginning retained earnings at the beginning of the year $24,658 plus net income. Here net income is of $1,112 minus dividends, which will be calculated. So here dividends will be is equal to $24,658 plus $1,112 minus $25,044. So the value will be is equal to $726. So the right option will be option A, $726 million. Here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.